Fantasy 12, and I just thought I'd, before moving on with the story, I'd just hunt down a few more rare marks. So we're going to start with one that will appear here on the banks of the Nebra. All you have to do to make this one appear around this area here is to be in this whole area without killing any of those cackling things for 3 whole minutes. So this is just going to be waiting around for a while until they appear. 20% chance that Nekbet will spawn one or kill Sakoptris.
Come on.
Yeah. Right. Oh yeah. So I forgot as well. Really, but we're poaching now. Poaching any of these weird ones that show up in particular situations. Eventually, we'll get them down to. Get them down to a very small amount of health. Some of them feel really good. We'll have a chance of getting really good items or weapons or armor or whatever. Get them poached and warm and just get their drop. Okay. Yeah, I do believe this is about to go. Definitely want to poach this one when we
Thank you.
with two screens. Now I've got two screens left. Now I'm going to try it again. Just... tried to kill him, I wanted to poach him. That's very annoying. Make sure you don't give them to her until you've got a large amount left. Kind of this one to our to look that up in a second. Thank you. They will award me a better item depending on how many of each of the items I get. Right, so now I have 5, I can give them to this lovely lady. Right, so we're going to go back up to Dantro at the top of the Ester Sand. And this item that we're after that you can pick up 2 of. You might be tempted to leave after finding one, but don't, find the second one as well. Thank you. there, we can't get to that yet. So we can't complete this mission just yet.
Thank you. Go!
Thank you. Well, that's it for this little mini video. It's just about hunting down those marks and starting the quest to heal the traveller, which will eventually net us the key to get back into the Barheim passage, so it's well worth doing. So just need more of a backup to where we're at. Ready for the next video. I'm sure my friends will probably get back before I get there. Excellent, so I'll see you in the next video, where we will continue the story. Bye.